Donna. Donna, I need to talk to you about who's giving Sophie away.
That would be me.
But what about her dad?
Her dad isn't here.
It's what she wants. She told me she wants her father here. What if her father wants that too?
What? Sam, don't do this now. I can't hear this now.
Donna, listen to me. This is about us.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may throw the dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone laid out here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Why should I complain? Tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, please know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators at the show, they stay in love. The game is on again. The lover. Me feel sad, and I understand. I've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense. No